Exodus chapter 31, verse number 12 to 13. Then the Lord said to Moses, "Say to the Israelites, you must observe my Sabbath. This will be a sign between me and you for the generations to come, so you may know that I am the Lord who makes you holy." Hallelujah. Beloved, I'm so proud to be a Sabbatarian. I advise you to observe the Sabbath. Bless and holy day for Elohim Yahweh, and keep it holy. Amen. Happy Sabbath.